Alright you guys, it's our last week of level 2 Tango here at Studio 1. We're going to quickly review all the patterns that we did this month. So the first we did is our basic half turn quarte, and then our half turn quarte with a swivel.
So, in our dance position, we got quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, tango, close. Next, we got quarte with swivel, which is quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, tango, close.
Next, we have our check and promenade and our progressive fans.
So we got slow, quick, hold.
And then from there, we use that pattern to get into our progressive fans.
So we're on promenade. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, 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 slow. Slow, 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 tango, close. Now we got our pivots. We have real hard to check the promenade here. We got slow, slow, quick, quick, slow,